you will not renew your driving license if you have EPS tickets. EPS, this is Express Penalty Scheme. You must make sure that before you renew your permit, you don't have any outstanding bills on the EPS. So we are trying to manage driver behavior, because people go, knock people, or they are given these tickets and they disappear. So know when you disappear, we'll get you at the renewal of these driving license. If it is like, for example, a public service vehicle, or a commercial vehicle under PRDP, it is even worse, because we shall deactivate what we call this PRDP, the one I explained to you for passenger service vehicles, goods vehicles, and dangerous goods vehicles. So those are some of the sanctions. But in addition, the law now provides for a demerit point system. So we are also developing that one with maybe a maximum of 12 points. So if you're on the road driving and you are talking on phone, we take away 1 point. You are drunk, driving recklessly along the road, we deduct 4. You are drunk, you have knocked a person dead, we remove all the points. Then we tell you, go and rear your ducks at home. Go and at least be a passenger for the next 5 years.
My ministry is committed to enhancing road safety through various interventions to address driver behavior, among others. Government has over the years put in place a number of interventions to reduce road accidents, which among others include the following. 1, developed a road safety policy and strategy to guide implementation of road safety in the country to reduce road accidents.